Hi friends, this is Aparna. Welcome to Aparna's Green Garden channel. In this episode, we will see how to grow gladiolus plants from bulbs or corms. The word gladiolus is derived from the Latin word gladius, which means fern. It is also known as fern lily because of its fern-like leaves. It is very popular for its large blooms which come in bright colors. It is good when put in flower vases or bouquets. So these flowering plants are very easy to grow, and in this episode I'll also show you the updates which I have taken after I put my bulbs in the pots. Let's get started. So the potting mix which I have considered here to place my bulbs are, I have taken the potting soil which has garden soil, coco peat and compost in 3 equal quantities and 10% of the sand, and I have also mixed the oil cakes, handful each of them, and you can also add bone meal at this stage if you need. If you want more detailed video, you can refer to the links below in the description box or in the cards above. So, and then I have mixed all these things thoroughly and taken up in the basket which I am going to place. And I have covered the drain hole with a piece of clay as well. So, if you see the bulbs, how do you place the bulbs in the soil? Which way is up and which way is down? So, if you notice here, the flat portion is the base, which you will have to place it in the soil. And the pointed top is the one which has to face upwards towards you. This is how one has to place the bulb in the soil. If you place it the other way around, the roots will start growing on the top and the bulb underneath the soil. So, please be careful regarding that. Now when you are placing the bulbs in the soil, you should ensure that between each bulb there is at least a 2 inches space or 3 inches gap between each of them. Since I am going to repot them at later stages, I am just maintaining 2 inches space between each bulb. And when you are covering it with soil, ensure that it is at least 1 inch or 2 inches deep below the soil. Next, coming to watering requirements, water it thoroughly. Ensure that the soil is moist at all the times. And be sure that it is not soggy or waterlogged, because the roots, the bulbs will start rotting. Next, moving on to sunlight requirements. I have placed my hanging basket in a place where it is receiving around 6 to 8 hours of sunlight. In case you are living in a place where you don't get that good amount of sunlight, it's okay, you can place it in a place where it receives at least 3 to 5 hours of sunlight. So this is with respect to the sunlight requirements. So these are the updates which I promised you. The shoots which you are seeing here are 1 week old ones. So they have grown to a size of 1 centimeter to 2 centimeter height. So out of 5 or 6 bulbs which I have placed, 3 have grown right now. So let's move on to the next one. So this clip is taken when the shoots are 17 day old. So growing a gladiolus plant from corms or bulbs is very easy. For the rest other plant care and other things, I'll be putting in a separate video. Until the next video, stay safe, take care, practice social distancing, and wear masks whenever you are stepping outside. Thank you so much.